The devil is a trickster. Then he merged their two spirits into one body and created a monster. And because the Boar King was already dead, Sir Veryard and old Shaxi were cheated of their revenge. Which is why the shaggy beast is doomed to roam what's left of the ancient forest for all eternity and with no hope of redemption. Where do you get this stuff from? Asked Vic, emerging from the cellar. From Mad Connie, she's expert. Mad Connie? Said Shunter. Old Constance Tremblant, explained Waxley, matriarch of that odd family over Auden way. Her lift may not go all the way to the top floor, but she does know her local folklore. I remember her from when I was a lad, said Yolden. What a real looker she was, long brown hair and an eye as blue as a whetstone. I, said Shunter, singular. Never stopped her being popular with the boys, said Yolden. Oh, a right rover she was. Her looks have all gone now, mind. Turns stomachs more often than heads these days, added Waxley. The Tremblets get elves to themselves, said Yolden. Except young Jessie, that is, said Waxley. She takes after her gran. So have you finished now? Asked Vic. Then Yolden sank the last of his pint and burped indignantly. If that's your attitude, I'll bugger off, he said. I won't stay where I'm not wanted. I'll walk with you, said Waxley. We can take another look at Gladys Brockhole's cock on the way if you like. It's no Banksy, I'll grant you, but it does have a naive charm. More Wanksy than Banksy, eh? Said Shunter. Ah, very good. You come in, Len. But Len Yolden wasn't listening,